During the parliament session, the Minister of Kampala Affairs, Mensah Kabanda, presented a statement on accountability of $200 million loan that was obtained from the World Bank to reconstruct 27 roads in the city. She decried several delays that have impeded the smooth start of the project.
This project was approved in 2020. However, implementation was delayed due to procurement processes and harmonization with the bank. There was also a shift in procurement of eco buses and NEED construction network. Additionally, internal clearance by Attorney General's office, which are completed by July 2022. Right Honourable Speaker and members, implementation have since commenced and civil works have been packaged in 5 lots as seen in the table below.
Kabanda explained that some roads are at a 60% completion rate while others are still stuck at bidding level 2 years later.
Honourable Speaker, the current status of roads is as follows. Procurement prescription, current procurement status and procurement. Lot 1 up to 6 is 60%. Evaluation reports were submitted for the bank's review. Lot 7 to 9 is at bidding level. The deadline for bid submission was extended to 13th January 2023.
That we will report back quickly on this matter. Members are mainly interested in the cost. I don't know if Chivumbi asking the unit cost. And we also want you to be clear. Unit cost per kilometer is what we consider.
However, the House did not debate the report. The Deputy Speaker of Parliament, Thomas Taiwa, referred it to the Committee of Fiscal Infrastructure, which is going to work jointly with the Committee of Presidential Affairs that oversees KCCA.
The report is referred to the Committee on Fiscal Infrastructure. Please ensure you report back quickly.
The Leader of Opposition, Mathias Mpuuga, brought to the attention of Parliament the petition by the Kampala City Lord Mayor, Erias Lukwago, disputing the inflated costs of roads under the loan which he laid before Parliament.
To lay for the House consideration a petition of the Lord Mayor of Kampala relating to matters of maladministration and inflation of costs in Kampala State Council Authority, Honourable Speaker, for the consideration of the House.
On physical infrastructure as already handling the matter. You know, I don't know. Yes, I know they can. I don't know how physical infrastructure now focused on KCCA roads should have been KCCA Committee on Presidential Affairs.
The Deputy Speaker decided that the committee takes interest in the unit cost of roads being constructed under this loan to establish value for money.
So it has to be unit road per kilometer per lane. Okay? For more details that come out properly.
Parliament is concerned with the deplorable state of roads in Kampala, despite the World Bank loan that was obtained to give city roads a facelift. Story by Fred Kajubi for the news.